For most soccer fans, this would be a dream coming true. The owner of their beloved club is about to sign a deal with a very wealthy businessman who will pour millions and millions of dollars through their team. That's how fans of Beitar Jerusalem are feeling right now, but not all of them. A small, yet a loud minority of the team's fans, known as La Familia, oppose a proposed deal. Why? That's because the wealthy businessman about to inject cash into the club is an Arab from the Emirates. This group of fans, proud of their racism, has been very vocal when expressing their opposition to see any Arab player joining the team. The prospect of an Arab actually co-owning is something they will simply not tolerate, views they made clear by storming the team's practice last Friday. Beitar Jerusalem's owner, Moshe Chogeg, is already in Dubai, determined to push forward with the deal, despite the opposition from this group of fans.
These things did not move me from my way when I joined the club, and it will certainly not happen now. It may be interesting for you to speak about this minority, but it only proves to me how important is this step we are doing.
And while the loud minority hopes to prevent it, the majority tries not to remain quiet this time.
If the UAE ends up buying Beitar, it will be brilliant. This will promote normalization. This is amazing. It happens all over the world that football teams get sold to international groups. The Emiratis buy both small soccer teams and also the largest teams in the world. It can only promote Israeli soccer.
Whatever will happen this week in Dubai will certainly create much more buzz around the club, one way or another.